Pwede bang i-transfer ang portfolio ko from one stock brokerage to another?
Yes, pwede naman. Pero bakit mo pala gustong i-transfer?
Madami kasing magandang feedback sa user experience ng First Metro Securities. Madali lang makita ang portfolio at mag-set ng order. Pero ayaw ko ibenta yung shares ko kasi mababa pa yung value. Paano ba i-transfer ang portfolio ko?
Open ka muna ng account sa First Metro Securities. Download the app on your phone, First Metro Sec Go, and start the sign-up process from there. Make sure lang to use the code THEPRESENT for a faster application process.
Username, password, selfie. Done. What's next?
Pwede mo silang i-email sa customerservice@firstmetrosec.com.ph or go to their office and request for assistance in transferring the shares.
May processing fee ba yan?
Generally speaking, may minimal processing fee per stock from both brokers. As far as I know, ang transfer fee ng First Metro Securities is 75 pesos per company, regardless of how many shares that you own. So for example, meron kang Jollibee, Meralco, and Metrobank in your portfolio na gusto mong i-transfer to First Metro Securities. You will only have to pay 225 pesos na transfer fee regardless of how many shares that you own.
Ah, mura lang pala. Sige, I'll process it na.